Hi and welcome to Powered by Code. My name is Tommy and today I'll show you how to mine Dynex using Windows 11. Go to the webpage github.com/10miner/10miner, click on 10miner under releases, download the Windows version, move the zip file to a folder you like and unpack the zip file. Open the mine file in Notepad. Replace the current wallet with your own. If you do not have a Dynex wallet yet, you can check out my video about how to create a Dynex wallet using the Dynex wallet app. Replace or add your favorite mining pool and malloc endpoint. Save the file and close Notepad. Right click on mine and choose Run as administrator, select more info and click on run anyway if you agree, select yes if you agree. The miner will now connect and begin to receive a job. I have 2 3070 cars in my machine and I get around 7.7 kilohash per second, with efficient around 20 hash per watt, and using around 380 watt per hour. If you want to see how many Dynex coins you have mined, go to the webpage miningpoolstats.stream, search for Dynex and choose the pool you have added in your miner setup. Go to worker statistics and paste in the Dynex wallet address you have added in the miner setup. The pool needs some time to catch up with the hash rate from your miner. As time goes, the hash rate will be more aligned. When you have mined a certain amount of Dynex coins, the pool will send the Dynex coins to your wallet. Last I checked, the payout interval was around 10 Dynex coins. This may change in the future. That's it, you are now mining Dynex using Windows 11. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe button.